Welcome to the Good Morning Minute of Inspiration podcast with your host, Coach P, Jim Pusateri. Our podcast goal is to bring a little inspiration to the world each and every morning. Each day we bring you a short inspirational message to kick off your morning and to put you in the positive attitude that is needed to win the day. We discuss a quote of the day and spread some insight in developing the three phases of achievement: passion, goal setting, and mindset. Passion. We help you find your passion in life and your dream job so you never have to work a day in your life. Goal setting. We show you how to establish lifelong goals so you have a written blueprint for your life so you can achieve everything it is that you want in this world. And mindset. The ability to move forward under pressure, the mental toughness to succeed. Hey, I'm Coach P. Jim Pusateri, and I have 30-plus years of experience helping others succeed in business startups, business management, self-improvement, and health and wellness programs. I have developed several companies from the ground up, along with being a business and physical education teacher and a head football coach at the high school level here in Florida. I use all that experience to teach others how to be successful in life. My passion is to educate and inspire people to move forward towards success. Our company, Inspirational University, is here to help you prepare to find your dream job, establish lifelong goals, and develop the mindset to succeed. Let's get to today's free daily podcast. Well, good morning out there. This is Coach P. Jim Pusateri, your host, and I thank you for downloading this podcast, this episode number 647 in the second year of the Good Morning Minute of Inspiration podcast. The quote we'll discuss today, avoid the question, why me? It saves a lot of grief. Wilhelmina Baird. And the quote is, avoid the question, why me? It saves a lot of grief. If you'd ever like to have something discussed on this show, maybe you got a favorite quote you'd like us to feature on the podcast. Maybe you just got a business idea or an idea for us. You can always email me at coachp@inspiringthem.com. That's coachp@inspiringthem.com. Remember, if you want to further today's discussion or you have questions you want to post, go over to our community forum page, the Move Forward Nation community forum. It's free of charge. There's a link in the show notes below, or you can find the information on our website, inspiringthem.com, inspiringthem.com. Extend today's discussion over on our community forum board. Hit that link in the show notes below. As always, we'd like to offer you our free booklet, The 5 P's to Success. Yes, this booklet uses the 5 P's, passion, perception, perspective, progressing, and perseverance. We use those 5 P's to show you how to develop the mental toughness to succeed, the ability to move forward under pressure, the third phase of the three phases of achievement. The three phases of achievement are passion, goal setting, and mindset. You can get that free booklet by hitting the link in the show notes below, or again, it's available on our website, inspiringthem.com, inspiringthem.com. Hey, we're going to take a short break so you can listen to some information on how you can master the three phases of achievement: passion, goal setting, and mindset. We'll be right back. What are you looking to achieve? Whatever it is, you need to follow the three phases of achievement. Number one, passion. Number two, goal setting. And number three, mindset. Here at Inspirational University, we have created three courses to help you master each area of the three phases of achievement. Number one, passion. The course is called Dream Job, Finding Your Life Passion. This course takes you on a journey in locating your interest and determine what is your passion and how to make it your career so you never work a day in your life. Number two is goal setting, your life blueprint. This is a step-by-step course teaching you on how to establish lifelong goals and how to achieve them so you can move from being a dreamer to a successful goal setter. And number three, mindset, developing your mental performance. Do you struggle with self-doubt and confidence? This course will help you gain control over your mind and thoughts so you can develop the mental toughness to achieve. Mental toughness, the ability to move forward under pressure. These three courses are packed full with how-to videos, lessons, and reference sheets, everything you need to master the three phases of achievement. Number one, passion. Number two, goal setting. And number three, mindset. For additional information on each of these courses, hit the link in the show notes below or visit our website at inspiringthem.com, inspiringthem.com. The three phases of achievement. Number one, passion. Number two, goal setting. And number three, mindset. Get your master course today at inspiringthem.com. That's inspiringthem.com. Hey, we're back here. This is Coach P at Inspirational University, where we prepare you to find your dream job, establish a lifelong goals, and develop the mindset to succeed. We help you with positive instruction and training in business management, business startups, self-improvement, and health and wellness programs. Our quote here for today, avoid the question, why me? It saves a lot of grief. Yes, you want to save yourself a lot of grief, folks? Quit asking yourself, why me? Everybody thinks, why me? Why is this happening to me? Why is this signaling me out? You know what? It's not. It's not you. It's everybody. Everyone has tragedy in life. Everyone has setbacks in life. Everyone makes mistakes in life. Everyone has problems in life. In fact, life is nothing more than a series of problems. The achievers, the goal setters, they solve them problems and they move forward. They don't ask, why me? Why is this happening to me? They ask, what's next? Not, why me? I contend it's the dreamers who ask the why me because they don't understand. They got a bunch of thoughts in their head floating around that they're dreaming about and they don't understand, why me? Why is this happening to me? Why can't I achieve my goals? Well, one, because you haven't written them down. You haven't made a formal plan of action. That's why you can't achieve them. You don't have a blueprint for them. So as soon as one thing goes wrong, it backs you up. You have to start over because you don't know where you left off because you don't have a written plan of action for your life. You need to avoid the question, why me? It saves a lot of grief. Folks, whenever you hear yourself saying, why me? You got to change the conversation. You got to change the thought. That's a negative statement to me. Why me? Now we're looking for an excuse of why is this happening to me? It's not happening to somebody else. Or why is this happening to me? What did I do to deserve this? Again, folks, bad things are going to happen to all of us. I don't care who you are. I don't care where you come from. I don't care how much money you got. Bad things are going to happen. You can't say, why me? You have to learn to move forward and say, what's next? What's next on your list, your goals? That's why these three phases of achievement are so important. Number one is passion. You got to figure out what you love to do and make it your career. Number two is goal setting. You write down everything you want in life, put a date on it, break it into action steps, and go to work on it. There should be no reason to say, excuse me, why me? Why you what? Why aren't you working your dream job? It's all up to you. Quit blaming somebody else for where you're at. You got control of your own life. You do what you need to do. You set goals. You move forward. You quit asking yourself, why me? It's not you. You need to move forward. You need to ask yourself, what's next? Don't get caught up in this why me stuff. Because that's the blame game. Yes, the blame game where we got to blame somebody else or some other circumstance so we can feel good about ourselves because it ain't our fault anymore, right? Well, it is our fault. And when you accept that opportunity, when you understand that everything is your fault because you put yourself in the situation, it's your fault. But that doesn't mean you dwell on that forever. That doesn't mean your fault means you can't do something, because you can do anything in this world if you just put your mind to it. Quit asking yourself, why me? And ask yourself, what's next? I challenge you to tell me what's next. What's a problem you have that you can't get past? That you're saying, why me? Send me an email. I'll help you out. Avoid the question, why me? It saves a lot of grief. If you want to further today's discussion, make sure you go over to our community forum page, post your comments there and your questions there, and we'll get right back and answer you as you can further today's discussion. It's free of charge. Excuse me, I got a little cough here today. It's in the show notes below. You go ahead and link to the community forum page. Again, if you're an iTunes subscriber, I ask you to please leave us a review. It's a 1-star to a 5-star ranking. It helps promote this podcast out to more and more people. And together, we can bring a little inspiration to this world each and every morning. If you're a business owner out there, we'd love to have you sponsor this podcast. The information is in the link in the show notes below or on our website, inspiringthem.com, inspiringthem.com. I would love to talk about your company, your product, and your service. Sponsor this podcast today. Hey, this is Coach P. Jim Pusateri, and my passion is to educate and inspire people to move forward towards success. How can I help you find your dream job, your passion in life? How can I help you establish lifelong goals? A written plan of action so you don't have to say, why me? And how can I help you develop the mindset to succeed? Avoid the question, why me? It saves a lot of grief. Ask yourself, what's next? I challenge you to ask yourself, what's next? And don't ask why me. Let's move forward today. Let's have a great day, and we'll talk again tomorrow. Are you struggling with your fitness workouts? Let our professional trainers here at Showtime Performance Training get you on track. We analyze your fitness level, equipment if any, and other data to build your own personalized workout plan, which is optimized for your sport and fitness goals. It's simple. You can work out at home, at your gym, or one of our locations by downloading our fitness workout app for your phone. Each day, your personalized workout, along with exercises and a video description of each, are loaded into the app so you never have to worry again about your workout plan and schedule. Download the fitness workout app at ShowtimeSAQ.com. That's ShowtimeSAQ.com. Be sure to view our other performance training services: Speed, Agility, and Quickness, SAQ, Mental Performance, Weight Loss, and Nutritional Meal Planning. Get all the information at ShowtimeSAQ.com. That's ShowtimeSAQ.com. It's ready, our latest training course, Mindset, Developing Your Mental Performance. Has your mental game limited your training and performance? Do you struggle with self-doubt and confidence? Is it a constant struggle to maintain balance between your training and other aspects of your life? Let us help you gain control over your mind and thoughts. Our Mindset Developing Your Mental Performance course features 19 lessons and how-to videos showing you how to develop the mental toughness to succeed, the ability to move forward under pressure. This course takes you from how the mind works to self-improvement in developing a positive mindset, improving your concentration, self-confidence, establishing success habits, along with self-discipline and time management lessons. There's bonus lessons on leadership and character skills development. For additional information, hit the link in the show notes below or go to our website at inspiringthem.com, inspiringthem.com. Get this exciting course today, Mindset, Developing Your Mental Performance.